That was I can't even remember the year. That was the days of Pele. That was the days of Pele, Garrincha and Co. Yeah. That's what I can remember then. My most memorable World Cup is it was 98. It was our game against Spain. Yeah, because everybody were they were tipping, you know, Spain. They were the favorite then, and we are in the same group, and we didn't believe it. There was a goal from Gaba Lawal and Olise. So it was a surprise for me.
But I can't really recap the year now, except that I think it was a game against Brazil against one other thing. And what actually struck me then was the way they were dressed. You know, then their shorts were so very short. And there was this player they call Socrates. It was someone that I was fascinated because then they said he was a doctor, and I could not fathom how a doctor could be a very good footballer, because most of the footballers we have in town then were people that never went to school, you know. So that was why I was interested in him.